Off the ice, Jimmy Hayes shoots, save that time Smith, which we're going to face off. And now Ekman Larson and Jimmy Hayes having words. Every once in a while, you play a team from the other conference, Tyson. You don't see them a lot, but it's, for some reason, very feisty.
I love it. Everybody gets up to play the Boston Bruins. They don't see each other that often. Oh, Joe Vitale. He's dropping him with somebody.
Yeah, Miller.
Miller.
Joe Vitale is doing anything he can to help his team win.
Doesn't have a great grip on Miller. Oh, he's got that right arm free.
Well, Joe's taking a couple of punches and landing a few too.
That was a good fight back and forth, and Joe got clipped there with one at the end late in that fight. That is not an easy thing to do. He had the bad grip.
Arizona number 23, 2 minutes for roughing, 5 each for fighting. You got your short.
So the Coyotes are going to be shorthanded. Oliver Ekman Larson with the extra. Joe Vitale had Miller just right in the middle of his jersey, which allowed Miller to have that right arm free. Got a few extra in. What a good fight. The crowd here at Gila River on their feet. They're loving what they're seeing out of the Coyotes here tonight. The fight, here it goes. See that right arm of Miller is just free reign to chuck away. It's all about leverage and timing at this point.
What should Vitale do here, Tyson?
Well, you almost got to reset a little bit and try to get a better grip on that right arm.